DLB taking on Thompson in the Class B baseball semifinals. Lakers strike first in the opening frame as Rylan Olson beats the throw and drives in a run. In the bottom of the first, DLB's pitcher Paxton Yeastus paints the corner for a strikeout there. But the Thompson offense, too much. Kyle Odenbach hits a bloop single to left to cap off a 10-run first inning as the Tommies are going to move on with a 25-3 win. Class B softball now. Renville County making its semifinal debut, taking on defending state champs Central Cass. First inning, Nevaeh Juniton barely makes contact with the ball. Squirrels try to tag her out at first, but Marley Henry drives home and puts the Muskrats on the, or Mavericks on the board. Tied at seventh going in there, Ellie Rotten hits a single. Addison Mock sliding home there, but the Mavericks fall in a close one, losing 3-2. Class B softball, Kenrith Richland looking for its fifth state title game appearance. Beulah stands in their way. Vikings up 1-0 in the first, but Taylor Christensen stops the bleeding early, getting the strikeout to end the inning. In the third, Vikings go up by two. Ava Seibel up to bat. Vikings can't get a handle on it, so the Miners capitalize it, making a one-run ball game. But it wouldn't be enough. Beulah's season comes to an end, falling 6-3.